Let's talk about skill. One of the very important thing we need to have. Now, what is skill? If you are learning robotics on board, that is called knowledge. If you are building a robot, that is called skill. So why is it important? Let's take one analogy here. Take two engineers. One is from computer science and one more from civil. Both will go to an interview. The CS guy gives the resume, shows all the coding languages what he has learned. But the civil guy shows the app what he has built, already people are using it. Whom do you think they will hire? The civil guy, right? That's the power of skill. So build tangible skill, not only the knowledge.